This is a public service announcement that everyone should take themselves on a date or just dedicate a whole day to self-love. You got to do it. I am taking myself on a date today because I deserve it. You deserve it. Well, I don't know what you deserve for me taking myself on a date. I will be getting lunch, so I'll be getting lunch. Don't know what I'll do after that, but I do have a yoga rooftop thing scheduled for myself today as well. Socially distanced, of course, but this day is all about me and loving myself, because you can't love someone until you love yourself. And I just gotta show my worth, you know? I gotta show me what I'm worth. And that means driving all the way to downtown LA to go to a nice lunch. I deserve it. I deserve it. And that's all that matters. I work for myself, make my money, and I deserve it. Anyways, okay, come along, I guess. If you wanna like stick around or whatever, like you can do whatever you want. But we're going on a date. 3, 2.
We've gotta get ourselves together. Like, what's it gonna be? One step moving forward, 8 steps back. Back, fell deep into a trap. I did that.
Outfit number one. It's just white shoes, biker shorts, and a denim jacket. This is my casual comfiness. Like, I already know my self-worth. I already know like what I'm about. I kind of like it, but it's probably gonna get super hot. I kind of like it. It's comfy. I can like walk around. I could just be like, what's up? You know, but this is my outfit number one. We'll see. I like the back, but it does get hot. And what if I take it off? Then I'll look like, I don't know what I'll look like, but I like it. We'll see. But this outfit has been my go-to just because it's a nice flowy skirt and it's been so hot. This little basic crop top from Brianna Helton. Shout out Brianna. And then just like white sneakers. I don't know. I mean, it's cute and it's floral, but I don't know if I'm liking it. I don't know what I need to add. But this is it. Kind of look like a nun, huh? Don't know what I'm gonna do. I'll figure it out. But alrighty, you wanna see the outfit reveal? Wanna see the outfit I chose that I'm gonna wear? What about this one? Table for one, please. Honestly, I'm going comfy cozy. It's in my blood and DNA at this point. You know, I could have gone dressed up. I could have done it, I didn't want to, and that's okay. Like, this is cozy comfy. Have you seen this jacket I thrifted? Have you seen it? Look, it's just like, I don't know, I'm obsessed with it for some reason, but this is my outfit. I decided to stay cozy comfy and stay true to myself. This is it. No crazy outfit, just biker shorts, a sports bra, and a jacket. The most basic outfit ever. With, wait for it, white shoes. But guess what? This is about self-love today. I'm not gonna downgrade. I'm not gonna talk down on me. I feel comfortable, and I feel good, and I feel pretty. And that is how I'm gonna do this whole thing. I don't know what I'm saying. The thing is, always feel good about yourself no matter what you're wearing. This is me. This is like what I'm gonna wear. And just stay true to you. Stay true to you, GF or BF. If you're a guy, you can go on a date with yourself too. Don't be shy. Don't be shy. But yes, so this date started. It's just a lunch date, so it doesn't have to be too crazy. Okay. okay, is this where I walk out the door and go on the date? Or actually, I just go sit back on the couch. That's a date too, right? Wrong. Okay. And it has stars on the pockets. Like, huh? This jean jacket could on you. Just kidding. But yes, this is my outfit. And 3, 2, go. Update. I'm tired. From what? I don't know. I just ran one errand and I'm tired. Like, I'm sleepy tired. Like, I want to take a nap tired. But guess what? We're still going on this date because I deserve it. No stop watching me. Lunch date, nothing too crazy. Now I'm gonna go do rooftop yoga. Yoga on our rooftop. Rooftop yoga, yoga on a rooftop. By these nice people who I love so much have invited me to take a free class at their fitness center, and I'm super stoked, super excited. I say that in every single video, but I'm really excited and super excited and super excited and super excited and super excited. Brian, I need to drive, start driving, cause like, whatever. Okay, anyways. It's because I have to be there 15 minutes before, and I'm going to be there 30 minutes before because I'm a time freak. This is what I'll be wearing to yoga. My Gymshark kind of gives me abs because I don't have any, so like, ooh, snatch, hi, Archie. Anyways, this is my outfit. Keeps me nice and snatched. These are fake. Don't worry about it, guys. I'm definitely flexing. Just kidding. Just kidding. Okay, this is my outfit, and we're going to go to rooftop yoga. Got my sweat towel, my yoga mats in the car, got my water. I ate a pretty good lunch. I hope I'm okay with that, but we'll keep you updated. Bye.